Just to give you a little background, what Margie and I are going to do with you. A number of years ago, we got invited to Zig Ziglar's 59th anniversary of his 21st birthday. So I called Zig on the phone, and I said, "Zig, are you going to retire?" He said, "There's no mention of it in the Bible." He said, "Except for Jesus, Mary, and David, hardly anybody under 80 made an impact." He said, "I'm refiring, not retiring." And I just fell in love with that concept, and so did Margie. So we're going to look at that whole concept, because I think halftime is about refiring yourself in a whole different emphasis. And we want to have you look at things like, what are you doing to refire emotionally with your relationships? How about intellectually? What are you learning new? And what about what you're doing physically? And then, of course, what's happening to you as you refire spiritually and walk closer to the Lord? So it's going to be fabulous. You're going to learn a lot of things, and so are we, because we love interacting with halftimers. So don't you miss this event. San Diego is fabulous, but this is going to be a great experience for you.